at 7 o'clock. Hopefully it won't be raining. Reminder, as Mr. Bergen said, if it's not raining, students should try to have their floats up there by around 6:30. At this time, senior high, if you listen carefully, let the junior high be first.